Hi friends, welcome to another vlog and I hope you all are doing good. In today's vlog, we're gonna explore Paris and I'm gonna take you to the famous places. First, we'll be going to the Eiffel Tower, then the Arc de Triomphe, the Louvre Museum, Princess Diana's Memorial, and Eiffel Tower at night. So stay tuned guys to explore the city of love. Soon as we landed the airport, we made sure that we dropped our bags to the place we stayed. And that's the quick home tour. We had a small kitchen which provided almost everything you need. From fridge, oven, washing machine, gas. And that's the living room, which had a dining table, a sofa, a TV set. And look at this view, guys. And this place had 3 bedrooms. Perfect for a family stay. Finally, I'm in Paris. Bonjour. Let me tell you guys, to get a closer look of this Eiffel Tower, you need to go through the security check. If you're starving, let me tell you, this place have got little stalls inside which provide coffee, pastries, souvenirs, pizzas, and there's also toilets provided inside. Thank you. you know that the Eiffel Tower was named after the engineer Gustav Eiffel? And that's his monument. Well, that's me capturing the moment. After we had this photo session, I decided to go on top of the Eiffel Tower. For that, you need to get your tickets, which is 22 euros to go on the second floor. And it takes you via elevator, or you can choose to go on stairs, whichever way you like to. And it has got 3 floors. And I choose to go using the elevator. And there we are, guys. Look at this amazing view. Look at it. You can see the whole of Paris. It was simply amazing and beautiful. Look at it, guys. It's a breathtaking view.
The loop is on the first day, it's a good idea to do this now.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
go and see the Princess Diana Memorial. So keep walking with me, guys. It's quite a short distance from the Eiffel Tower. So we managed to walk. And Princess Diana lost her life in a car crash under the bridge. And this is her memorial and the Flame of Liberty. After that, we took a metro and we headed to Arc de Triomphe. And honestly, I did not expect it to be so crowded and the traffic, but yet it was beautiful. And our next stop was the Louvre Museum. And guys, let me tell you, we did not pay to go inside the museum as it was just a one-day trip and we had lots to explore in a day's time. And this museum is quite famous for the Mona Lisa painting. If you do visit this place, do visit this museum. Spending time at this museum, we went back to the place we stayed. We had our dinner as we had to go to the Eiffel Tower to get our night pictures. So keep watching, guys. And guys, what a fun experience we had when we went to this Eiffel Tower. We had this taxi driver who was a crazy SRK fan. Moment of my life, Eiffel Tower at night. This was nearly at 11 p.m. And to tell you guys, the Eiffel Tower blinks only twice, one at 11 and one at 12 a.m. So don't miss the opportunity when you're at Eiffel Tower. And you got all the professional photographers around. So if you decide to click a picture, you can get them. It will cost you around 10 euros per picture. That's it, guys. Paris was really beautiful and truly a city of love. After that, we went back home, had a sleep, as next day we were flying back to the UK. Our one-day trip ended really beautiful. Paris was amazing. And we are at the airport now, doing some duty-free shopping. Mr. thank you for watching, guys. And if you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. And keep watching to explore more countries and more cities. God bless you all.